is that?
I have no idea. But would you check out that ass? Just look at it go.
You're late again.
Yeah, I had to get catch-up homework.
Jesus, I don't care. You're late again and you're skating home. Do you hear me?
This place is such a shithole.
You smell that, Max? That's actually shit. Cow shit.
So what, you like it here now?
No.
Then why are you defending it?
I'm not.
Sure sounds like it. What'd you say?
Nothing.
You say it's my fault?
No.
You know whose fault it is. Say it. Max. Say it.
Say it!
Here. Hey, Billy, slow down.
Are these your new hick friends?
No, I don't know them.
Well, I guess you won't care if I hit him then, huh? I get bonus points, I get them all in one go?
No, Billy, stop. It's not funny. Billy, come on, stop it. It's not funny. Stop!
I hit the whole ass!
Billy, stop it!
Oh, shit.
That was a close one, huh?
42!
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, eat it, Harrington.
Harrington, right? I heard you used to run this school.
That's true.
Geez, Steve, they used to call you, huh?
Then you turned bitch.
Hey, maybe you should just shut up and play the game.
So, your sister coming or what?
Screw it. A little shit can skate home. And don't call her that.
What?
Sister. She's not my sister.
Get off it! All right. King Steve. King Steve, everyone.
I like it. Playing tough today.
Jesus, do you ever stop talking, man? Come on.
What? You afraid the coach is gonna bench you now that I'm here? Huh? Oh.
You were moving your feet. Plant them next time. Draw a charge.
Don't sweat it, Harrington. Today's just not your day, man.
Hey, Karen.
You don't mind if I call you Karen, do you?
Looking good out there, Mrs. Wheeler.
Thank you.
Perfect form.
Well, your form is amazing. I'm sorry, I mean, I've seen you teaching lessons, swimming lessons.
You know, I could teach you if you like.
Oh.
I know all the styles. Freestyle, butterfly, breaststroke.
Oh.
You okay?
I didn't think you taught adults.
Well, I offer more advanced lessons to select clientele. Come to think of it, there is a good pool out at Motel 6 on Cornwallis. It's very quiet. You know, very private. Shall we say tonight? 8 o'clock.
I'm sorry. I can't.
Can't what? Have fun?
Mrs. Wheeler.
I don't think I need any lessons.
Oh, you see, I think you do. I just don't think that you've had the right teacher. It will be the workout of your life.
For you.